Our next guests are a very popular and engaging band from Limerick, Ireland. They have a new CD. I have a copy of it right here. It's entitled No Need to Argue. Folks, do me a favor, please welcome, and just in time for Thanksgiving, the Cranberries. Our next guests are the most popular band ever to come out of Limerick, Ireland, thanks to the success of their CD, No Need to Argue. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the program, the Cranberries.
John Lennon.
Nice to see you again. Thank you very much. The Cranberries, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being here. Thank you, sir. We'll be right back. Happy again. Terrific band, great band, good band. I was in the Cranberries for a while. Do you know that, Paul?
You were in the Cranberries?
Yeah.
What did you play?
Well, they let me go for stealing.
Ah.
They're from Limerick, Ireland, and they have a new CD, his most recent CD, is entitled To the Faithful Departed. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a real pleasure to have them back on the program. Please welcome the Cranberries. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for being here. We'll be right back. Thank you, sir. Next guest, as you know, a great rock and roll band from Limerick, Ireland. Their new CD right here, entitled Bury the Hatchet, is in stores tomorrow. And go in and ask for the album with the giant eye and there's a naked guy. Yeah. And then you get another look at it here. But just ask for the giant eye with the naked guy. and then you go home with this. It's good to have him back on the show, ladies and gentlemen, the Cranberries.